truck is on pit road. The green flag is about to be displayed to the leader as they head off into turn number one.
He's already going to lead Marty by the time they get to the banking of turn number one. He hits the shove from Ron Hornaday. Goes to the lead. Hornaday rides second. Colin Brown third. Matt Crafton in the fourth spot.
And Shane Seen round out the top five as they come to the back straightaway. Bodine up front. He has got Ron Hornaday all over that tailgate. Colin Brown ready to make a move. So is Matt Crafton. Crafton comes from the high side of the racetrack. He wants a piece of third into the three. We're about to find out just how strong Matt Crafton is.
Position. He's not done yet, Austin.
He's got drafting help from Timothy Peters.